Dad? Dad?
Image training every now and then to make sure I don't get too rusty. Time to see what I can do. And you're just the guy to help me do that.
Give me all you got. Got.
Thank you.
Here goes! Flying Nimbus! All right, hang on tight!
Whoa! It's a dino! Bye-bye!
Thank you.
Later, Chi-Chi. We're off to see Master Roshi.
Wait a second. Are you forgetting something, Goku? I thought you had something for Gohan.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Wow, what a neat little ball.
That little ball on top there? It's a Dragon Ball. I got it from my grandpa after he died. But that's not all you got from him. You were also named after him.
Really?
Oh my, Gohan looks so handsome.
It'll be like he's watching over you whenever you wear that hat. So take real good care of it, okay, Gohan?
Yeah, I will. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
All right, we're leaving for real this time.
Goku, don't let anything happen to our little Gohan. And Gohan, be on your best behavior.
I will, Mom. Bye!
I want you both home by supper, you got it?
It's said there are 7 mystical orbs capable of granting any wish when brought together. With them, anything the heart desires can be attained, whether unfathomable riches or absolute power. These mysterious wish-granting orbs are known as the Dragon Balls. And it's around these Dragon Balls that this extraordinary story unfolds, with new challenges and adventures awaiting Goku and his friends at every turn.
Thank you. What is it? It ain't no meteor!
Just as I thought, the creatures on this planet are still alive. Kakarot's failed us.
Who or what are you?
A power level of only 5? What trash.
Stay back!
Is this the best this planet can muster? Well, now, here's the large power reading. Distance 4880. Kakarot.
What in the world could that have been?
No way! Whoa! You're dead!
Yeah!